Hey! I see you jumping around.
Oh, that's nice.
I don't know, it's probably a bit...
Well, then you're pretty caught up, because I'm actually not jumping around for very long.
You're looking at some tits.
Where?
You were looking at a statue.
No, yeah. I'm going through the gate now.
Yeah, mate, you're still jumping around. Yeah, it's probably about 20 seconds behind.
It's pretty decent looking, to be honest. I mean, it's low poly, but, you know. Oof.
Forest field. I wonder what this will do.
I can't take it with me. Basic calibration successful. What the fuck is that? Well, that was quick. Just a bunch of jammers.
Spoilers, bro.
What?
You only just climbed that ladder.
I'm sorry.
All across this land, I have created trials for you to overcome. And within each, I have hidden a sigil. It is your purpose to seek these sigils, for thus you will serve the generations to come and attain eternal life.
Eternal life.
This is odd. Oh, what the fuck? Puzzles. Let's try one, shall we?
Tetris?
Shit.
This is fucking like Roadrunner or something. gotta jam him.
I can't jam him. Oh, easy.
The shapes you are collecting are not mere toys. They are the sigils of our name. Each brings you closer to eternity.
Outnumbered, oh no.
Well done, child. Only one more sigil is needed.
This is boring.
Sorry?
It's pretty boring, isn't it?
Well, I have to say I'm getting a bit like motion sickness, actually.
Oh, God.
Just because it's like low resi or pixelated. Because for some reason it's only 480p.
Can't you set it higher?
No.
Well, then I should probably quit this shit.
Well, you can keep playing, we can keep talking, but I think you probably drop the stream.
My temple awaits you, child.
I mean, of course, the first puzzles are always going to be super easy, aren't they? So,
I suppose.
Or was the witness like super hard from the get-go?
Not super hard from the get-go, but a lot of it's just like discovery, you know? It's more open.
Yeah.
My child, you do not need to collect all sigils at once. You are free to return to this place whenever you choose.
Thank you.
So what are you up to these days, Bowser? How's work going?
Yeah, it's okay. I haven't been to work in a while. How about you?
That's pretty good, buddy.
There's a pretty highly rated co-op game on Steam.
What's that?
It's free. Alien Swarm Reactive Drop.
Okay.
It looks like a top-down shooter with co-op. Powered by Source. Looks kind of funny. Could be alright.
Okay, hold on. Let me just finish reading something and then I'll get to you.
Yeah, well, let me give it a try first.
Just the first few texts.
First few texts.
It's like a terminal here in the game.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. How's it going?
Yeah, this is pretty cool, Ellie. Classic source sounds.
Step into the light, child, and my temple will be revealed to you. You are most diligent. Perhaps this trait will serve you well in times to come. You walk now upon the stones of my temple, whence many gates lead. And know that I have other temples, for my garden is greater than your eye can encompass. And all these worlds I made for you.
Nice.
Huh?
Nice. This game is pretty insane.
Which one?
Talos Principle.
But Talos Principle.
Yeah. How do I get a star?
Mm-hmm.